Does God want you to be rich? Alam niyo po mga kapatid, the answer is yes. God wants you to be rich. Patunay, talata, basa. 2 Corinthians chapter 8 verse 9. Sabi niya ng 2 Corinthians chapter 8 na, you know the generous grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. Though he was rich, yet for your sake he became poor. Ano daw ang dahilan? So that by his poverty he could make you. Oh, does God want you to be rich? Yes, in all aspects of life. Emotional, spiritual, intellectual, financial, economical, because God is as a purpose ni Lord, but siya dumating dito para yung kahirapan niya, kahirapan mo, mapalitan niya ng kasaganaan na ibibigay niya sa'yo anytime. Does God want you greedy? Itong problema natin, di ba? Ito ang galawan natin eh. Pag yumaman, nagiging sakim. Pag nagkaroon, nagiging masungit. Yung iba, akala nila yung marami akong pera, yun ang contentment. In fact, merong iba, maraming pera, hindi pa kontento. Yung contentment po, mga kapatid, that is a sign that you are blessed. At ito pa ang isang sign na ikaw ay blessed. Ikaw ay blessed if you have the joy. Persecuted ka, pero nag-i-enjoy ka. Iba yun eh. Yung wala kang pera, pero nag-i-enjoy ka. Iba siya eh. Kaya mga kapatid, the Bible says, diba, make it in all joy. Kaya pala sabi ng Bible, serve the Lord with joy. Kasi yung joy, siya ang mag-neutralize ng pinagdadaanan mo at kawalan mo at kakapusan mo. Even if wala ka, pero may joy ka, God is saying in heaven and His word, you are blessed. Pero ang gusto ni Lord, hindi ka lang ma-blessed. He wants you to be a blessing also. Because ang tunay na blessed ay blessing sa iba. Because the Bible is saying we are called to be blessed. Not just to be blessed, period, but to be a blessing as well. So nangangahulugan, gustong gusto ng Diyos na ma-bless ka. Kasi gustong gusto rin ng Diyos na gamitin ka niya to be a blessing to others. That's why don't get tired of praying and saying, God bless me. Huwag kang matakot at sabi mo, Panginoon, payamanin mo ako. Gusto nga ng Diyos na yumaman ka. Gusto niya yon. Pero hindi ka lang niya gustong mabless. Gusto kanya maging blessing sa iba.